Start this test, select the number of tests. Hit OK. Yeah.